Here's a Minecraft printer do for Java. So when you get in the server, you do slash printer. You have an item in your hand in survival, but then you do printer. The item gets removed, not really. And if, like, let's say you put items back into your inventory, they will come back in survival, but all the creative items will be removed. Now, in Minecraft servers, you could put items into chests like diamonds, netherite keys, go into creative mode, and then just start duping them. Recently, a YouTuber used this to destroy a pay-to-win Minecraft server known as Pika Network. And as you can see, they are now all in the chest. So that is a printer dupe you can try out. You can try that with shulker boxes, trap chests, dispensers, hoppers, any of those, and test them out.